Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like your shirt, too. You never told me you were into cars.
Guess you don't know everything about me. Sorry I bailed on seeing The Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of happened.
No, not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
She got stabbed by a psycho.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it was insane.
Holy shit. Wait, are you okay?
I'm fine. She's fine too, by the way.
Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
What? I don't even know what you mean.
Come on. A random psycho going around stabbing people? For no reason?
Well, that's what happened.
Chloe! I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
I swear, man. Everything's really okay.
Okay. I trust you. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Hello? I need to. It's the big one. James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. Best dad? That stuff is all politics anyway. Sweet. A secret key. Now to find the secret lock. Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before? Welcome to Shadyville. To know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah. James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me? What do I say? Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless Sarah sent all these letters. So, this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night. James sure keeps lots of files on people. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act. I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory. James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. Sarah sent... The Sarah in this letter doesn't seem anything at all like the person James told us about last night. So, this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night. This must be what Damon was talking about. Shit. Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just... If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow. Oof. Better not touch that again. Him. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is. So... I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitched. Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right. This'll be tougher than I thought. Maybe I should dig around for some evidence. This guy let me into the mill. cool dude. Could this douchebag be the snitch Damon's talking about? Guess this explains why Mr. Amber knows so much about Frank. Payment? Fuck. Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be? Hope James doesn't really get Damon off the hook. That dude's gotta pay. Been learning a hell of a lot about Frank lately. I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash. Holy shit. Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her? Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing? Okay, I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey!
Elliot? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is...
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
I can't talk much about it. It has to do with Rachel's mother. Her real mother.
And that explains you breaking into the DA's home and having this?
Believe it or not, yes.
I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
I can see why you'd think that, but it wasn't her fault.
It's never her fault. That's the point.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
for- The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, She barely gets in trouble. And you get suspended.
I took the fall because I wanted to. Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end. As usual.
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real. And I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot, I promise. No one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy. It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened...
Dude, you know you sound a little stalkerish right now.
Stalking is defined as repeated unwanted interactions. How long have my interactions been unwanted?
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset! I'm trying to help you.
Look, I'm sorry, but I really need to go.
Why did you make me do that? Can't you just listen to me?
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left,